Thank you for taking the necessary bold steps and hopefully resolving this really soon. My name is Rich Cairo. I'm a letter carrier for the post office for about 35 years now, and I've seen the deterioration of the neighborhood over the years, and more so in the last 2 years. I mean, all the things that are happening right now, you would not want this across the street from your house. It's getting to be it's not really improving. I mean, it went from 24 to 12 RVs is what someone said. I think it was Jeff. But it'll be the same a week from now or 2 weeks from now. We need this to be resolved and the signs go up immediately. If you're going to offer any more time on this, get a drop-dead deadline, because the residents are just tired of it. All the riffraff and, like, again, safety and sanitation, and it even affects property values. That might be superficial to some people, but the thing is, we're all paying property taxes. In that area right now, the average house is going for about $1.1 million. So the taxes paid are about $1,200 to $1,500 a month, and we're all putting back into the community. The people that are there right now, they're not helping out at all, okay? And that's part of it. There's no free rides. Back in 2006, I suffered a nervous breakdown. I was out of work for about 6 months. I almost lost my house. I lost investment properties I had. I lost my 401k, along other things. I was hospitalized. I know how it is to go through these times. I don't want to seem like I'm not compassionate. I am. I care about these people. But the thing is, you can't live somewhere where you can't afford it. You got to live within your means. I, for the first time, was thinking about relocating, because for a time there, I was going to lose my house. I got two kids in college. I just couldn't do it. You know, so I do have the compassion. But people got to live within their means. And if they can't do it here in San Francisco, which is one of the most highest paid, highest priced places to live in the world, not just our country, it's time to move.
Thank you very much.
Dustin Nova.